here, I'm feeling it completely in my glute. As soon as I drift forward or bend more, I'm going to start feeling it in the VMO a little bit more and in the quad. So we want to shift back so that you're feeling it in a little bit lateral of that right glute on this hold. Try and keep the heel up and use as much as you need to support that position. And watch this foot turning out. Make sure it stays straight. It'll get spicy for sure.